The Gerotor pump is a rotary positive displacement pump that moves fluid using the rotary motion of the pumping elements. Gerotor pumps are similar in operation to traditional internal gear pumps, but swap the position of the drive and driven gears and do not use a crescent to create the gear offset. Liquid enters the suction port between the teeth of the elements. There is a smaller inner driver element and a larger outer driven element. While tooth counts vary, the outer element has one more tooth than the inner element, creating cavities between the teeth. As the pump rotates, these cavities expand on the inlet side and contract on the outlet side. As the teeth come out of mesh, a low pressure zone is created at the suction port, pulling liquid into the spaces. The liquid continues to travel through the pump between the teeth of the gear within a gear principle. Liquid is prevented from returning to the suction side due to the close tolerance of the gears, acting as a seal between the suction and discharge ports. When the teeth mesh completely, liquid is forced out of the spaces and out of the discharge port. The Gerotor pump is efficient, compact, and quiet. The simple design, with few moving parts, is ideal for a wide variety of applications, including hot cooking oil filtration and automotive applications like fuels, lube oils, and transmission fluids.